And Solange was asking, what is the secret and how do you guys raise so much money for these projects? So I have a formula I can teach you all. You can raise 100K today itself. So you are going on a freeway. Let's take from here to Ho. So let's assume that there are 10 exits are there. Okay? So 10th exit is your home. I'm going to talk about, I'm going to announce each exit. Tell me whether you are going to take or not. 10th exit is yours and you are at one exit. Exit 1, are you going to take?
No.
Exit 2?
No.
Exit 6?
No.
Exit 8?
No.
Exit 10?
Yes.
So all these exits are, when you go to a donor, they say no first time, second time, third time. But 10th time they will definitely take. So whenever they say no, you have to be excited. Because if you pass the first exit, to reach your goal, the 10th exit, is only 9 remaining. So you have to be excited. When they say no, yes, I am reaching my goal. I am close to my goal. Right? So this is the formula. So it is not like one day effort that we can make or bring money or anything. So whenever, if you go to a donor, if they say no, feel proud. Wow, this is exactly what I wanted to listen from that person. And keep a potential donors and you have a box. Like 10 marks. No. And at the end, yes. Okay? So whenever you go and meet that person, whenever you interact, when they say no, tick, cross it out. Right? Every time you cross it out the no, that means you are reaching very close to yes. They realize one day what we are doing. So you don't need to talk personally or give money. Just whenever you update the project. Oh, we are doing this, we are doing that, that event, these many people. So that is the secret, Murliji.